Hey guys, welcome back to another card video. So today we are going to make a beautiful butterfly card. Okay, we have already embossed this card with beautiful butterfly embossing folder called All a Flutter, and it's by Couture Creations. And this is one of the 5x7 embossing folders. So I really like that, even for the smaller cards. Just seems to do a better job. I don't know. Doesn't leave that weird edge and things. Okay, we're gonna use this die that cuts the little butterflies. It doesn't cut them out, but it makes them so you can like pinch them together. I'll show you guys in a minute. And then I just used this die set to do the heart around it and a layering heart. So we already embossed it. So I'm going to try to work upside down this time so you can see. And I already have these 3D layered up here with this foam tape. And this card is going to be for my fiance. It's not really a Valentine's Day card, but we just talk about, you know, getting those butterflies and things like that. So we're going to just do a little cute card for him. All right, so this is the way the die cuts out, and it's flat. As you can see, I've kind of raised these over here, and it will show through the back and give you like a kind of a whatever color background you put on that. So we're just going to be pinching these together. And like I said, they don't pop out. They do stay. So I really like that. The edges are just a little bit hard because there's nothing for it to grab. But we'll just do these last few here. And then we'll start to glue it down. But I really like this. I just think it's simple, cute, but with a pop. So I hope he likes this. And I'm actually going to be doing several cards for him. So we'll go ahead and kind of ink this up. Not ink it up, I'm sorry. Glue it up. A little glue wicker there. On the back, I have lots of Valentine's Day cards and stamps and things like that out, so I'm seeing all kinds of little cards I can make for him, and he's really sweet about sending me cards or mailing me cards or leaving me cards somewhere for me to find, and I try to do the same for him sometimes, and especially, you know, since I'm a card maker, I should probably do it more, but I guess he probably does it more, actually. But I want to have some kind of made up ahead. And since I've already got all this stuff out and it has me thinking about him anyway, I'm seeing lots of little quick cards and cute little things I could make that does not really have to be for just Valentine's Day. So I'm going to go ahead and make a few of those just so I'll have some to leave here and there throughout the months and kind of surprise him. All right, so just going to use this little wooden arrow I have that I may end up using on another card. It's kind of cute, but it lets me press down where I've glued here and there. So I just try to glue on the, you know, the little flat spaces there. So that ought to be good. Okay, so next up I have this tape that I was recently showing you guys that I got on a haul. And has, that's actually why I picked this cardstock, was because of this. And it just has this color butterflies there. So we'll go ahead and add a little strip of this. So it just gives it just an elegant little kind of touch at the bottom. Press it on there really good. It's a lot like washi tape. It doesn't, you have to really press for it to stay. Otherwise, you know, you could pick it up, you could move it around pretty easy if you needed to. So we'll just trim off the side there. All right. Okay. So next up we have some liquid pearls by Ranger in the color Mermaid. Very pretty. So, don't stick to the card. Alright, so all we're going to do with this is just add one little dot on each butterfly, just kind of in the middle, just to give it a little pizzazz. I feel like it needs just a little something more as we're working. Can't just be plain, you know, it's got to have something. So I think this color goes really good with the background color, and it'll be just a little something. Started to try to get like three dots, but all of them are not big enough, so I think we'll just stick with one dot, so it's kind of cohesive. Unfortunately, I think we're going to have to go to work tomorrow. Lots of counties are on a two-hour delay, I've noticed, and some are closed, but we are only supposed to get like an inch of snow, maybe icy roads, so we probably won't be getting a delay, so I'm going to have to go to bed soon, but I just wanted to share this last little card with you guys, and you can see that there. Alright guys, that is my card for tonight, and I will talk to you later. Bye!